beloved, I greet you in the name of Jesus Christ. Are you happy? Are you glad? I am happy. Do you know why there's a nice little waterfalls, a small beautiful stream, and a wonderful weather? I am very happy and feel very glad to see the creation of God. There is a verse in the Bible which says in Psalm chapter 92 and verse 4, "For you make me glad by your deeds, Lord." It says that God's deeds make us glad. Look, His creation, the works of His hands, we feel happy when we see these, isn't it? Not only that, but also the deeds in our lives. The deliverance, the healing He gave in your life, the deliverance from sin, granting peace, answering your prayers, etc., etc. God's deeds happen in your family and in your life, isn't it? When you think of it, there's a great joy. Oh, God has done this for me. It says that we must rejoice remembering those. Therefore, the deeds of the Lord make us glad. Why are you sad? When you think of the deeds of God, you will feel happy even before you could realize it. Just praise God remembering His deeds. All your worries and burdens will vanish and there will be a great joy. Dear Lord, your deeds are so wonderful. I feel good remembering all your deeds for me in my life. Thank you, dear Father, for the joy you have given me. I praise you in the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen.